Four straight. Here is a live ball turnover. Can the Orange take advantage? They cannot. Good ball movement again. Stewart long on that attempt. 8% shooting in the half for Washington, and Butler couldn't put it away. Down on the deck for a second chance that you give the green light to take those shots. Sykes off the mark, tracked down by Ford. But that's the area for three after she had missed her first three chances. Shot clock is off here for Tennessee. Graves pulls up. They didn't wait for the last shot, and now the Orange. 10 on the shot clock. Butler drops it off for Day. Short. Offensive rebound and a foul. With 26 off their bench here in the first half, nearly matching the Orange.
Another block. Morrison allows the flyby. Can't hit the three. Another offensive rebound. And a fresh 30. Taylor.
Scoring guards. A lot of people say it's because the defense is suspect.
No,
you buy
no,
that
no,
argument?
No, they play defense in that league. They just are better offensive teams than they are defensive teams.
Sykes, one on two. Offensive rebound and a stick back. How about
Taylor Ford? Shoot to your arm.
Chelsea Nelson has to pick it up and send it out to Maturin.
She had 15 points in the Florida State game, and she's had 3 points in the last two since. You got three triples right here.
Before the game too, and he said, look, this game is just as important for Pitt as it is for us, and our team and our players can't go into this game thinking that Pitt doesn't care about this game any more than we do, because for both teams this game has implications.
Fives is shooting for Pitt. Bug will take it. Here's Peterson. The juniors had a great day. Butler. Good offensive rebound by Taylor Ford. She's Butler, and they get that stop. Good play by who? Stacia Carey.
Thought they did a good job of defending Butler off the screen, clogging the lane.
Potvin for three. Oh, that would have been big.
Butler.
Peterson gave her a bad pass. I told you, Tom, shooters don't like
13 points. Inside of 5 minutes of the fourth. Orange has led most of the way. Romero, quick move to the basket, unable to get it. Two-time defending champ. Chandler wants a three. Weak side forward.
A little high ball screen. This Peterson's going to make a play on the switch.
With the shot clock winding down, Ford is in there. Had it stripped away. Sykes saved it. New shot. Benson from behind the line. Mason tried to get it back. Ford and
Syracuse's pace. Syracuse is a little more frenetic, and I think right now Miami's playing that way on the offensive end.
Miami's also turned the ball over five times. Syracuse only once. Motley, good pass. Even better.
Teams in the ACC, and there's Breonna Butler finally knocking down her first one. How about that?
Two in a row. Well, Miami tied it last time down after being down 9 points. Thomas. Boy, nothing coming easy. Motley.
16 points a game as a sophomore before the injury. Again, hurt for the first time in the second round NCAA tournament game. 2 seasons ago, came back last January, played 3 games before hurting herself again.
She loves to run. She's going to get out, she's going to run. And when Syracuse starts to make steals and gets up and down the court, that's, you know, everybody starts to play better.
Almost forcing another turnover. Sykes, the 25th player in SU history to reach 1,000.
Probably warmer than here.
That's true.
With the ocean there, it's a little warmer.
Butler missing again, just 2. Butler got it up. Too strong with it. Back and forth on the floor, and the Eagles another chance to take the lead.
Great hustle.
Through the fourth. Hughes thought about it. Off the front rim.
Good luck, though. Communicating, you know, they really into it.
Bomber got inside, but again has it swatted. Now Hughes on the push, not able to get to the hoop.
But she did the smart thing. She didn't pick up her dribble and allow them to trap her. She kept dribbling until she got out of any trapping position.
Hughes program, I mean, they needed a confident signature win, looking for another one here at home.
Rhea Day and Durr got tangled up. Peterson is open for three. Orange still looking for their first three-point basket of the game. Durr wants a three. 3 field goals made in the game, and you can keep it at that figure, although 2 chances. 5 points for Breonna Butler. She's got the only made 3 for the Orange.
Hilden must not have seen what he wanted to see on that defensive possession.
Jackson with the shot clock winding down, gives off to Hines Allen, misses the shot. Chance for the Orange on the offensive glass. Day gets it back.
Fantastic play from the freshman.
And remember, folks, yeah, she's just a freshman. Doesn't hit the free throw. Hand it off to Fondren. Fondren spins on the baseline, puts it up. Rebounds tipped out. Syracuse.
Come on! was what was so special about her the first 2 years. Triple here from Morrison off. Nice offensive rebound. Taylor Ford with the finish.
Physical. Probably got a little bump too.
Butler's about as pure as it gets.
That'd be the tape you put in for your daughter?
Absolutely.
Neal controls right in front of Coach Q. Coppin State has not scored much here of late. That jumper from Griffin was off to the right. 2 seasons ago, last year, tried to come back, played 3 games, re-injured the ACL, had to miss the rest of last season. Did get a redshirt year out of it, though. She's back. Team that's played a lot of power conference teams this year. Ford on the finish. Off the rebound.
That was hockey.